We want to evaluate the sine of inverse tangent of u divided by 3. We're also given that u is greater than 0, meaning u is positive. Looking at inverse tangent of u over 3, this tells us there's an angle, let's call it angle A, that has a tangent function value of u divided by 3. Another way to express this would be to say the tangent of A is equal to u divided by 3. So then to evaluate this expression, we need to determine the sine of angle A. So let's use this information here to make a reference triangle for angle A, and then we'll use that reference triangle to determine the sine of angle A. Since the output or range of arctangent is on the open interval from negative pi over 2 to pi over 2, and we know our tangent function value is positive since u is positive, we know angle A must be in the first quadrant. So now we'll draw a reference triangle in quadrant 1 to model angle A that has a tangent function value of u over 3. So if this is our reference triangle, and this is our angle A, the opposite side would be u, and the adjacent side would be 3. And now notice to determine the sine of angle A, we need to determine the length of this hypotenuse, which we can do using the Pythagorean theorem. We know that c squared must equal a squared plus b squared. If we call this c, we know that c squared is equal to a squared plus b squared. So we have c squared equals, let's go ahead and call this side a and this side b. So we'd have u squared plus 3 squared, which is 9. So c is equal to the square root of u squared plus 9. So now that we've modeled angle A using this reference triangle, we want to determine the sine of this angle A. Well, the sine would be the ratio of the opposite side to the hypotenuse. So we'd have u all over the square root of u squared plus 9. And just in case you're asked to rationalize this, we would multiply both the numerator and denominator by the square root of u squared plus 9. So another way to express the sine of angle A would be u times the square root of u squared plus 9 divided by u squared plus 9. So this trig expression here simplifies to this ratio here or this ratio here.